Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that. Confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any, visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
So what's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't. Don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
Chino! Didn't make it, man. Alcatraz blast out. What happened to these people?
Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Stubborn bitch.
Hey! What the hell?
Where's my support? Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son. All I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine.
Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Cobalt 7. We got fresh bodies on the beach here. Couple of live ones too, I think.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet! Prophet! Listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
Increased battlefield awareness. The visor's zoom function allows you to observe from safe distance.
Listen, Prophet. Cell are all over downtown looking for you. I'm sending you my coordinates.
Make your way through the camp.
Prophet,
listen.
I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Engaged.
All clear.
cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm systems remain calm, you will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
Listen, something pretty massive just happened to the suit wing. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. That cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Profit! Take it!
end up on body. Quit complaining. You'd rather be out there fighting the Seth? He's putting up this mess. Tell that to Maroon Set. The Seth wiped out half their squad in the Crytek building. Right. You gotta keep it down here. You got fucking chaos, man. You call this easy?
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there. It's a nest! Get out of there, Prophet!
There forest, man.
Gotta be. African jungle.
Look at me!
This is Commander Lockhart to all cell personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. A shoot-to-kill discretion is now vested citywide, to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection. Further to this, nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on sight.
Oversight one, he's break too low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down. Oversight 6 and 7, I have your kill confirmed. Hold station. We're coming in.
Prophet! You see that? You see that? Must have gone down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion, even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain some additional strength.
looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that.
Examine the alien pods.
Check the other one. Gotta be something we can sample. Oh, nothing. Okay, you've gotta get down into the wreckage. You there? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way into the wreckage.
Oversight! This is Blue Actual requesting immediate evac!
Your orders are clear, Blue Section. Secure your sector and find that nano suit. Air support is inbound.
All right, you're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way into the wreckage. Nanovision enabled. Analyze the biological material.
Jesus, that's human tissue. It's people. People just melted down.
Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time.
Just get out of there! That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver Xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive. Simulation complete. Rewriting deep layer protocols. Stand by.
Prophet? I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast. Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver Xeno tissue sample to Gould. Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Massacring a couple dozen of my men, Miss Strickland. I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreaves can have his corpse to play with.
Hargreaves wants
the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreaves may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet Board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over.
Tactical options available.
So what do we do now?
Now we wait here until Lockhart tells us otherwise.
Yeah, until her ladyship's special advisor.
I'm picking up a lot of Cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man.
Sight of
Prophet.
Shit! Take him out!
Just follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Oversight, this is Draft 15, approaching Grid Delta 7-9er. No sign of passport. Pulse through the area, report back. It's him!
Oversight, we have eyes on Prophet. Requesting backup, air support, everything you've got.
Take him down!
Draft 7, this is Azure 1. Target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 7-9er. Can you intercept?
This is Draft 7 on the Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Draft 7, this is Taurus Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. This piece of shit took out half a cobalt section. He dies. Here and now.
Saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading north on the FDR.
Lot of smoke and dust down there. Approach with caution.
Prophet, you hanging in there? Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
Nanovision, enable checkpoint and acquire vehicle.
Target and secure the suit. Damn!
Oh! Ah!
Where are you, man? Snag yourself a vehicle and get up here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Oversight, this is Drive 18. We need reinforcements at checkpoint Echo Niner.
Roger, Drive 18. Backup is en route.
Saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading.